With Doubtnut, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnut app today.
The question is, ABC is isosceles triangle in which altitudes B, E, and C, F are drawn to equal sides AC and AB respectively. Show that these altitudes are equal. So in this question, we have to prove that BE is equals to CF. Now, C in triangle AFC and triangle AEB. That is this triangle and this triangle. So in these two triangles, we have given that AB is equals to AC. That is equal sides AC and AB. So these are equal, given in the question. And also this angle, that is angle A is equals to angle A, as this is a common angle of both the triangles, and angle AFC is equals to angle AEB. That is this angle and this angle are equal, as both of these are 90 degree. So both are of 90 degree. So from this we can say that by angle side angle rule, we can say that triangle AFC is congruent to triangle AEB. Now, as both of these triangle are congruent and this side BE and CF, this side are corresponding sides of these two triangles. So we can say that by CPCT, BE is equals to CF, which means their altitudes, these altitudes are equal. Thanks for watching.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnut app today.